Hey guys, welcome back. It is Techno Guys. I am here with my mother.
Hello.
She is pretty shy right now. She does not like being on video. Because she thinks she looks ugly. Guys, please write into the comments right now and tell me that you don't think she's ugly. Because she isn't. She's beautiful.
Thank you.
And that's why I love her. Even though I don't have any choice, because she's my mother. Okay. But guys, I will hand it over to my mother. Well, not physically, you know what I mean, people. But guys, my mother will be explaining what we will be doing today for this video. So go ahead, Mom.
Okay, so first of all, I just want to say, if you don't mind, to please subscribe to my son's channel. He really likes talking with you guys and makes him very comfortable. And I'm going to tell you what we need from you today. James's dad and my husband passed away 2 days ago on Tuesday at 11:10 in the morning. And we would like to do a memorial for him, but I don't have any money for it.
We don't have any money. Our family doesn't have enough money to pay for it.
So I'm just asking everyone to maybe just, even if you just want to do $5, $10, it doesn't, even a dollar, it doesn't even matter. We would appreciate it so much and be forever in your debt. So I'm going to turn it over to James.
And guys, I will be doing a giveaway. If you guys, in 6 months, I will be doing a giveaway, probably like a $50 iTunes gift card, guys. iTunes gift card. Sorry, $50 PS4. GameStop. Nope. Yeah, $70 GameStop gift card, guys. Probably like that. Something like that, guys. But yeah. So basically, guys, what you guys will be doing is for this tutorial, I guess you could call it, is press, oh, just so you know, I did not tell her to actually say any of that YouTube stuff. She's doing her own. I'm very surprised she actually did that. But all you guys are going to be doing is pressing on the button in your phone. If you guys aren't allowed to, you know, have it because you got in trouble or something like I did, all you guys are going to do is ask your parents if they can put it back on the phone or their phone or something like that. And then, you know, they watch you or something like that, and they go onto Safari, guys. Okay, you guys will need to go to Safari, then press on the search button. I'm gonna press on the search bar thingy on top. Then what you guys will be typing is GoFundMe. It is spelled, I'm gonna spell it out, okay? Everything I'm gonna spell out. It is spelled GoFundMe. Okay, guys, GoFundMe. Then you guys will press go. Then, once you guys get to that website, all you guys are gonna do is press the little. Thank you. I don't know why I forgot. You guys are gonna press the magnifying glass. You don't have to like whisper it. You can actually say it to the thing if I forget. So all you guys have to do is press the magnifying glass. Then, guys, press next to the second magnifying glass that will show up after you press that magnifying glass. And what you guys will type in and what you guys will press is the thing that says search GoFundMe. Then what you guys will do is type in you guys can either type in Tanya Peterson or Tanya Branham. I'll tell you how to spell both of them. Tanya is spelled T-O-N-Y-A space Peterson P-E-T-E-R-S-O-N. Then you guys guys will press return, or you will press on the thing that says, never mind, whatever. Oh, okay, that actually worked.
But it could be brown too.
Oh,
right?
Crap, I forgot. Oh, yeah, okay, so, no, so guys, now what you guys, now, basically, if you guys type in Peterson, it's, really, it'll be better, guys, if you guys type in Branham, way better, because this one is not really, like, there's gonna be two that show up, guys. One of them is called Letting Go. That's the one you always want to press on. It has the exact same picture as the other one. The other one is called Not of This World. But okay. And it's a picture of my mom when she was younger, guys, and my dad. We'll answer that later. But guys, then what you guys will do is you guys will press Letting Go. Okay, guys. Oh, sorry. And the other one is Tanya Branham. Branham is spelled B R A N H A M. Okay, guys. Then once you guys press on that, you guys will scroll down. Just so you know, that one that says Letting Go, guys, will actually, sorry about this, guys, but it will say on it, I want to start a nonprofit for the mentally ill. You want to press on that one. I know it sounds like you want to do that, whatever, but what you guys will actually press on after you press on that thing is you guys will scroll down to where it says that and press Read Latest Update. And then this is what it will say, guys. Okay. It's gonna be a little bit hard. Okay, this is what it says, guys. It says, my husband Jeff passed away on Tuesday. I would like it if we could throw him a memorial party like he wanted. Please help in any way possible, guys. Please. That is what it says. We love you. I love you guys so much. Hope to see you next time on the Techno channel. Yes. Also, guys, please.
Bye.
Yes, almost bye. But, guys, please go ahead and follow my Instagram account. I have new posts and really cool stuff on there, guys, where you can do giveaways. I mean, you can get giveaways, $10 PSN cards, $10 other type of codes, and stuff like that, guys. But yeah, we have, I'm going to do shout-outs every single, never mind. You'll see if you guys go on my channel, if you guys go on it. It is YT_techno, guys. Please go ahead. Press that subscribe button. It's a very easy button to press. Even my mother can press it. No offense. But yeah, guys, we love you so much. Hope you guys are having a really good day. If you guys have anybody that, like, if you guys don't think that your parents love you, I bet you, like, 50% that they still do. I was like, what?
You're crazy. Yikes.
I bet you that they do, guys. So, if you guys are mad at your parents right now, please go ahead, give them a big hug.
Yeah. Yeah. Because you never know how long you're going to have them. excuse me. James is quite weird. He really is.
Okay, bye, guys.